city, fair road I. There are men in light of marching grin, in squadrons pass me by. No fife did hum, no battle drum did sound, it's lonely tattoo. But the Angelus fair or the Liffey swell rang out on the Foggy Dew. Oh, proudly high over Dublin sky, they hung out the flag of war. It was better to die beneath the Irish sky than at Suvla or Sud El Bar. And from the plains, oh, Royal Meath, strong men came marching through. But Brittania's sun and their long-range guns sailed into the Foggy Dew. Well, the night it grew black and the rifle crack made Perfidious Albion reel. Through the lane drained seven tongues of flame, rung out over lines of steel. But to every blade, oh, prayer it was said that to Ireland, Ireland it be true. When the morning broke out and the war flag shook, out its folds in the Foggy Dew. Well, it was England that bade our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. But their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves, or on the fringes of the great North Sea. For had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with cattle rude, their names we would keep where the men all sleep, under the shroud of the Foggy Dew. But the bravest fell, and the requiem bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died at Eastertide in the springtime of the year. And the world it did gaze in deep amaze at those gallant men, but true, who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the Foggy Dew. Well, back o'er the glen I rode again, my heart with grief it was sore. For I parted then with valiant men who I never shall see no more. And to and fro in my sleep I'll go, and I'll kneel and I'll pray for you. Oh, slavery fled, oh, gallant dead, when you fell on the Foggy Dew. Oh, slavery fled, our glory is dead, when you fell on the Foggy Dew.